What's up, guys? So, still sick, but I felt good enough to get on here, finally. Say hey, or write an emoji, or send me a heart if you are on. Oh, yeah. Hey, Amber. I got my mascara kit, beginning of the week, no, end of last week, sorry, fuzzy. Hey Christine, and I haven't had a chance to really go through it because I've been sick, so I figured I would, try to do it with you tonight. A lot of you know that I was with a company called Because Cosmetics for a very short time, about a month. I'm not gonna really get into it, but they just, not something I wanted to represent. I like to bring the best of the best to my customers, and I'm not someone who's going to be phony and make it to you, do it till you make it kind of thing. So I decided to leave them because I thought that this line was a much better quality for me to bring to my customers, and I felt confident enough in representing them. So that's enough on the switch. So we're going to go through my kit. A lot of stuff comes in the kit. And then we'll try some stuff out. So first, you get about 25 catalogs. They're very, very pretty, high quality. So if there's someone who's interested in a catalog, let me know. I can definitely ship one out to you. Hey, Alice. You also get a nice hefty pack of order forms if you do home parties, events, things like that. And then there's like three kind of marketing materials, like the like prescription pad format, like kind of rip off, tear off, handout images, and then these super cute little postcards. So that comes, that's like in its own little box because it's heavy as could be. There's also like, I don't know what my dogs are barking at. There's nothing out there. Keep doing it. They're obnoxious. Alright, so there's a welcome, hello gorgeous letter, and then what me and my girl Desiree call our Bible. This is something that you'll keep. It's kind of like an enhanced catalog, higher, thicker paper, you know, something for you, easy reference manual. So that is like the marketing materials. Now, let's talk about the good stuff. My favorite? Hey, Des, are these brushes? I already pulled two of them out. So in the big kit, you get all six brushes, right? And they come in like this cute little packaging. Now, I'm a little obsessed with rose gold. So the fact that they use rose gold is just like, whoa. So this is like the packaging that each brush will come in. And this is one of them. So it's like rose gold on the ends, and then it's like gold on the center, and then it has like mascara in there. I don't even know if you can really see it from this lighting. These, they're like double-ended, nice and full and quality brushes, which is perfect for applying the product on. Mackenzie, I got the big one because I wanted all of the brushes. Yeah, I'm a brush snob, but these brushes are like amazeballs. So, a couple of brushes I didn't take out, they come in these, this like plastic mesh kind of protect them. Just what I love that. But these, look at these brushes, they're like amazeballs. I love them. I'm gonna just take them all out now. They all have different names. Some of them, all right, so our 30-second hack brushes is like the big like go-to brush for your face. It's like out of stock, but a lot of these brushes can do the same thing. So no fret. Mackenzie, definitely, Mackenzie, try it. I don't know if you already have a rep yet or if you want to message me, we can talk. Look at these. Oh, this one's like, I'm sorry. I was such a, like, a brush fanatic, and these brushes are like my favorite. I have so many sets of brushes, you have no idea. But these are just, they're full. They're like double headed, so it's like two brushes in one. They're like not too heavy, but they don't feel cheap, and they're nice full heads, and they're super soft. So those are our brushes that come. The big kit comes with all 5, which really is 10 because of double head. Alice, I'm feeling good enough to do this, but we're still a little nasally. I feel like Fran Dresser from like, oh, what was that show? Fran Dresser. You remember her? Her nasally voice. All right. So you also get 4 different compacts. So this is the double stack, the large palette, and this is a smaller of the double stack. This is what I have stuff in right now. So it's like, I love the double stack idea, and they're nice, they're solid, they don't feel flimsy. And then you get 2 smaller ones, which will hold like your whole face, like your highlight, your contour, your blush slash lip, and your illuminator or powder, whatever you want to put in there. No bristles fall out. Awesome, Des. We'll be trying that shortly. So you get those 4 different compacts in the kit as well. You also get 2 little cheat sheets. If you are new to makeup, they are pretty good instructions for you on how to highlight, contour, apply eyeshadow. But of course, I'm here. My team is here. We can help you with that if you don't have a cheat sheet. And then we have what we call the perfector, which is our version of a blending bud. And once it gets wet, it'll expand with water. It's nice and squishy without it even being wet yet. So this should be good. I use this to like blend stuff out with. You know what I need? I need that finishing spray. That did not come like it. All right. You also get 12 eyeshadows. I'm gonna come like this in these little cute little tints. They're like different colors, gold and rose gold and silver. All of the products are magnetized so they can fit right in those palettes. So you don't have to carry like 30 different things with you when you travel or whatever for your makeup. Everything can go in one thing and you are ready to roll. So there's 12 eyeshadows. I think I stuck them all in this one. Oh yeah, so this is 12 eyeshadows that came in the kit. Okay. There's some shimmers and mattes. Hey, Amber! Then you get 6. You'll get 6 lip and cheek. So all of our blushes are cream based, so you can use them as lipsticks as well. This one is pink grapefruit. So, but look at these. I'm sorry, but like they took the time to really like dig into the packaging here. I love all of them have these great little images on the tins. Like I don't even want to throw the tins out. What am I supposed to do with the lids? I put them all on my palette, Des. What am I going to do with the lids? Because I don't want to throw them out. I'm going to like turn them into art or something. All right, so there's like 6 blushes in that. You get 1 of our Vanilla Dust finishing powder. And you'll get 1 bronzer, my kit. They put two vanilla dust powders and not a bronzer, but they are sending me my bronzer. No, I don't. All right, Amber, one, you're asking the wrong person because I am all stuffed up. But from what I can smell, I don't smell anything. Dez is on here. She might be able to tell you. But I'm not a good smeller right now. You get three different illuminators. You get honey, you get a pearl, and you get a rose gold one. Okay. And then you get 7 highlights in your kit. So you can definitely pick out your own shades. And you get 5 contours. So you're getting pretty much your look, your entire look, plus more, and able to color match customers just with this one kit. There's no like extra buying that you have to buy. And a lot of times you get a kit, you spend money, you get some products, but you don't get enough to like do a full face on somebody, or you don't get enough to really color match your customers. But this, you're set. Like you don't, unless you want to, you don't have to buy additional items. You have enough to take your business running. So I sat here for a little bit and tried to color match myself so I can try and test these products out with you. So I think we're going to see, but I trial and error, man. I'm a white, the white peach highlight, the stone contour. I'm going to use the pearl illuminator and the black cherry lip and cheek. So that's what I'm going to use tonight. And then we'll test out the eyeshadows and all that jazz. Give me 2 seconds because I want to wet my my bud here. I'll be right back. Oh, look at my little blending bud grew up. It's nice and big now. Yeah, Amber, I like this. I've been seeing a lot of kits because, as you know, if you've been following me, I've jumped around quite a bit trying to find my home. These kits definitely are the most inclusive, I think. Alright. Oh, my dog is gonna, like, screw me up. Alright. So, this is trial and error for me, guys, as much as it is for you. Because I like to test things out for you so I can do my mistakes for you so you don't have to do them. It's very generous of me, isn't it? And who doesn't like my cup? It says, I want to be a nice person, but everyone is just so stupid. Brushes pick up the product well, so I like to dab my brush on the pan and not swipe. Okay. Good tip. All right, so let's, I'm like excited and nervous at the same time. Like I could totally make myself look like a clown right now. Or I, all right, so. I don't know which one I wanna use. We'll do this one. I'm in the same boat. In the same boat of what, Amber? Jumping around? And as you can see, I have a bunch of acne because I attempted to wax my eyebrows and chin the other day, and therefore I think I was allergic to it because it broke me out. So we're gonna see how well we can do with this. And you can absolutely use a different color, like as, so the beauty, before I start, the beauty of these products are they're kind of like a foundation, concealer, and everything rolled in one. So, I was just addressing that, Alice. Your highlight and your contour is everything is together. So, you're not putting multiple layers of product on your skin. You're not doing concealer and then foundation and then highlight and then contour and then, you know what I mean? You're putting like one layer of product on your skin and doing everything at the same time. You can use like an additional color if you really need to like spot correct some areas, like when you have acne. The idea is to get that coverage that you want without having tons of layers of makeup on your skin. I think I'm definitely obsessed with cellulite day. I'll say, Des, I love you. I'm so glad that we, I don't know, man. It's funny, like, I saw mascara before, but I don't know. It just wasn't, I guess it wasn't the right time. Because it, I think I'm using the wrong one. Whatever. Brushes. There's no right or wrong. Just do your thing. I always think I'm doing the wrong thing and then... Alright, so... So you're gonna put your highlight in like on your eyes region. You're gonna bring it down. These brushes are awesome. They're so soft and nothing's like coming out. Okay. So you're gonna put your highlight where you want the light. So your highlight and contour. You're gonna put the light colors on the areas you want to accentuate, and you're gonna put the darker colors where you want to pull in or hide. You tap and pull. Okay, like that. Okay. Yeah, whatever. I don't know, Fallon, can you see my dark circles? Because I have them, and I just, I mean, everything's got to get blended out, but I don't see them anymore. I don't know if the contour color I picked is dark enough. Let's see. You know what I like about these brushes? They fit right in the pan. So you're gonna just, you're gonna look like you're joining some kind of tribe first. And guys, this is my first time with this product too. So, yeah, Amber, the smaller kit, you get two brushes and the bigger kit, you get all six. Like I said, you guys, I am doing this with you. We are gonna learn together. Thank you. So this is the, in case you're just hopping on, this is the mascara kit that I'm trying out. It's a highlight and contour. It's called Hack. So you're highlighting, contouring, and covering at the same time. You're not doing multiple layers. I think it's too much work on this. You're not putting multiple layers of foundation and items on your face. You're kind of just doing it in one. Do they have any questions while I'm I'm sure Desiree's been playing with this a little bit longer than me, so I'm sure she's got better tips. And I'm sure I could definitely put more on, but I, like I said, first time trying it out. I tell you, without spot treating my chin there, it actually looks pretty decent. Alice, it's a cream based, but we also have a matte like a finishing powder. So if you're someone who's super oily, or you don't like that kind of dewy look, you can absolutely dust that over your T-zone and give yourself a matte finish. I don't know what I even did it on. Somewhere, somewhere. I don't know, Desiree, how did I do for my first time? Setting powder. So, how long did that take me? Like a couple minutes, fast, for my first time? So, next I'm going to apply the, so I wanted this, this is a blush for my lips. You can use one of the brushes, but I'm just gonna, actually you can do this. We have a very detailed So this was Black Cherry Lip and Cheek, and all, like I said, all of our lip products are, I mean, all of our cheek products are also for your lips. So it's like a double duty there. What was the blush I wanted to use? Blush I wanted. There's a blush I want to use. I don't know what I do with it. What are you laughing at, Amber? What's so funny? And this one is Dahlia. I just put it on the apples on my cheeks. And then kind of push it up. And then an illuminator. I'm gonna use the pearl one. And the illuminator kind of just put exposed black cherry at the same time. Oh, yeah. I like the black cherry for the lips. It's probably a little too dark for me for cheeks, but I like it for the lips. And like I said, if you want a matte look, you can absolutely dust over the powder, which is what I'm gonna do. This is like the vanilla dust powder, which I do have a oily skin, so I'm just dust it over my T-zone, a little bit on my cheeks. All right, so that was my first time, super fast. I would call that a success. Let's play with the eyeshadows, because I am an eyeshadow person. Thank you, Amber. I like the stuff before, just seriously, call me shallow. But the packaging and the brushes alone like had me sold. So I couldn't wait to actually feel good enough to try it. And yeah, I barely used any product. Like, that's like all I used. So the tins look small, but they look like they will last quite a while. I think I'm missing a brush. Oh, I am missing a brush. Oh, apparently I can't count. Yeah, my eyeshadow brush. This is an eyeshadow brush. All right, let's play with these. Alice, I'm not, but thank you. All right, let's see. Oh, they're very nicely pigmented, the eyeshadows. I'm liking it. I'm digging it. Anybody have any questions while I'm doing this? So tomorrow, Desiree and I are gonna go live and we're gonna see who can do what colors what. We're gonna go live and see who can do their makeup the fastest. So, you better be rooting for Team Martha. Let me see. So the first one I put on Death's is Sabrina. It's like this nice shimmery gold color. And then the darker one is Finn. The best hack. It is a make off. I wanted to try I wanted to try doing the live with somebody, and there's no better person than to do it with Des. And then we thought, why not do a make off? Yes, I like these. They're very pretty. Alright, so eyeshadows are a win for me. They're very pigmented and makes Martha happy. Do you know what I want? I want to use that illuminator. Like under my mouth. You're picking with eye product too, so that's amazing. I am very picky with eyes. Everybody knows I will wear an eye before I wear a lip any day. So my eyeshadows need to be pigmented, and I use a dry brush, no primer. So these are very nice. Very nice, very nice. I'm very happy with these eyeshadows. Now let's see if I can looking for them. Let's see if I can fill in my brows with these. Cause I have like a brown here. Oh my god, I'm so happy I came here. Trisha, I am still sick, but I managed to like get off the couch and take a shower, so I figured I would open this kit. People there have been waiting for me. They don't got no time for my sick ass. Alright, so this color works for my brows too. Oh, I'm so excited! Guys, like everything I need came in this kit. Except for mascara. But the mascara company is coming out with mascara, I promise you that. It's gonna be patented. So they are making sure that it's absolutely perfect. I made it that far, so that's gonna be comparisons. I made it what far? So this is the brow that I over waxed the other day. Oops. Well, I have to tell you, I am very, 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 very much impressed. I don't have a mascara with me downstairs, but I am, ladies. I'm so excited. Oh, So yeah, that was like quick face, minus the mascara, to get off the, I did take a shower yesterday, but it like wiped me out. I was so exhausted afterwards. So, what do you guys think? How do you feel about mascara? I am very happy. I'm very, very, very impressed right now. So, the kit also came with a makeup wipe, so, which didn't burn my skin, which is a big thing for me, because me and makeup wipes don't usually get along. Oh, and it also came with their milk moisturizer, which is in the bathroom. I don't feel like I want to go get it for you. So, I think that's it, unless anybody has any questions. If you were looking at the kits for joining, if you're looking at to order, definitely shoot me a message. I can help you out. Just quickly, this is a new company called Mess. Oh, what color is my foundation? Oh, so the colors I used were... the highlight I used was white peach, and the darker color was stone. Seemed to work good for me. So this new company called Mascara, everything's like in palette form, okay? So you can take like your entire look on the go, which is amazeballs, because I know when I have regular makeup and I'm going on a trip, I have like a whole freaking bag just for that, because I don't know what color I want to wear and what I want to do, and then I pack a whole bunch of crap and then I don't even use it. So I love that I can keep like a whole look in one of these palettes. And for my launch, September. So it goes until October 30th. Any orders placed between September 1st and October 30th, I will have a drawing for you to win one of these palettes. You'll get one. If you order your full face, you'll get a palette free. But another one would be great for eyeshadows. Amber, I know, it did that to me yesterday when I was watching somebody's live and wasn't posting anybody's comments. It was absolutely obnoxious because I was trying to see what people were saying. Yes, the whole face, $48. It's like amazing, which is a steal. Someone the other day said something, they asked me how much the eyeshadows were. Each eyeshadow is 12. And she said that was a little steep for her, but I really used like nothing, and they were very pigmented, so I think they're worth it. And each color is 12, so if you buy like the whole base, to do the whole look, which is 48, if you run out of something and you just need to replace that one thing, it's 12. That's it. You don't have to replace the whole set. You just have to replace the thing that you need, which is a savings there, because you're not getting a bunch of wasted colors that you don't need. Or items you don't need that you're just gonna end up throwing out. Hey Carla, hey Claudia. So. Amber, definitely send me a message if you wanna talk more. I saw the dogs chewing something. I wanna make sure it wasn't none of my makeup, because we was about to go down. So I'm going to sign off, guys. If you have any questions, definitely shoot me a message. So that was my first try with these products. Full face minus mascara. And I am very impressed. I'm very excited. I think I found my home. This place kind of offers everything that I've been looking for. Compensation, products, marketing, packaging, environment. Like, it's the bee's knees. So... shoot me a message. I can't talk anymore because I'm like super stuffed up. Claudia, watch the replay or message me. Someone has a makeup drawer. What colors it? I know, right, Amber? I have like eyeshadows galore because I'm an eye person. Just chilling in my drawer that I don't use. I'm about to throw them all out because they're just sitting there anyway, right? All right, guys, thank you for tuning in. I appreciate it. And come watch tomorrow. Me and Desiree are going to do a face-off, see who can do their makeup the fastest. It'll be 7 p.m. Arizona time, 10 p.m. Eastern. So whatever, that's like 9 p.m. Central, and I don't know the rest of the time. But I'll see you then. Bye!